So, hi again. This is one of the best games I've ever played, and it's fantastic. It's really fair. No surprises, no crazy power-ups. It's pure gameplay. And I recently made my next step to 130. And I will try to extend it. And let's see how this will go. Restart. No. See it? Okay. That was nothing. Chest, so you can see, so it's better. So good. This time I tried to give you some hints. Try to hit if you are close to this here, so you have a lot of space above. And now try to feel the flow. Now, if you reach your record, you get nervous, that's really normal, and yeah, you have to learn to handle it. Sometimes you see that you fly too high, so try to fall a little bit further. These are a little harder, but you will get them. Just try to come to the bottom as possible. Okay. One more time. Game is so great because, you know, you're your biggest opponent. Your mind is. You also have to concentrate very well. So now I will try to concentrate a little more. Maybe drinking is a good solution too. Water, of course. You know, I think it's a near philosophical game, because you try to be better than last time. You know, that's actually life. You know, getting better. Okay, now I will try to focus. Just here, you will get gold from 30 points. So, we get the feeling. I talk too much. lost widow and made this core. But I'm a little off flow. You can watch the other video if you like. These are hard. But yeah, you can learn them. So, you know, it's actually always the same. But it's about being constant and concentrate, focus. This game is so great because it's totally fair. You have enough space. It's always the same step actually. But no. You have to deal with being nervous, with the pressure. And you can learn it. And don't forget to breathe. Try to be better and better every time, every day, in everything you do. So, I hope you saw how this is going and have fun. I hope you can do something better with these tricks and tips. Good luck.